I'm here to present the award for actor, and I'm supposed to talk about acting, and specifically the transformative moment when an actor discovers the character and fully embodies it. But I don't really know anything about that. I don't think that I've ever really had that experience. So I think the only thing that I can say with sincerity is that when I watch these five performances, I feel inspired, and it's a shame that we have to choose just one. So the nominees for actor are Anthony Hopkins, the father, Riz Ahmed, Sound of Metal, Chadwick Boseman, Ma Rainey's Black Bottom, Gary Oldman, Mank, Stephen Yeun, Minari. And the Academy Award for Actor goes to Anthony Hopkins, the father. The Academy congratulates Anthony Hopkins and accepts the Oscar on his behalf. Thank you.